Looks like a component from a data collector. Perhaps End Station created it in order to explore the other dimension.
That made a lot of sense.